Dental College, Ghaziabad. I would like you to share your experience of 14th National Bias PRP Conference at ITS Dental College, Ghaziabad.
Hello, my dear friends. I am Dr. Amit Bharadwaj, representing SGT University as a keynote speaker. And my topic for this national conference is lasers application in periodontics and implantology. I am very much delighted to be invited as keynote speaker by the group of ITS Dental College, which is a well-known brand in dentistry, especially in North India and I must say across India. Because I have been to this place for quite many times as an examiner, as a guest speaker, as a special invitee. So it is my honor to be here for this national ISPRP conference.
And so would you like to share your opinion about the college?
The college is good, the infrastructure is good, and it has a brand that people look forward for ITS to be a good knowledge sharing platform for all dentists, budding dentists, experienced dentists, practitioners, because these conferences, when they are being held at such a prestigious institute, they will give a good impact to all the audience. For participants or for delegates, I wish to say that they must extract best out of the guest speakers so that they can implement from very beginning in their practice. Because young dentists sometimes avoid latest technologies, latest information, which these kind of platform provide to them. So my keynote lecture will give insight about laser. Other speakers are also detailing very good topics to the delegates. And my take home message to all the delegates is, must learn latest technology so that you will be upgraded as the other world is.
Any motivational message you would like to pass on to the young new budding periodontologists or dentists?
Yeah, always attend these conferences, these platforms, so that you will be enriched with the latest what is going on in the commercial sector, what is going on in the research part, what is going on in the academics part of the dentistry.
Thank you. I'm very delighted to have you here. I hope you have a good time.
Thank you, ma'am.